Hello, I'm Jared, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is that we have night and day because the Earth is spinning. It looks like the sun is actually moving across the sky. That's just not true. Through science, we've discovered that in our solar system, the sun stays still. The planets, our Earth included, spins, and that's what gives us night and day. We can show that to you with this neat demonstration. We're gonna turn off all the lights except for our sun on the side, and you're going to get to see night and day and how it happens. So we've turned off our lights. We have our sun off to the side shining on our Earth. This half of the Earth is lit up. This half is dark. This half is in daytime. This half is in nighttime. And we put a push pin right in the center of North America just for a reference point. And you can see a really clear line of night and day. And that push pin is right on the morning. And it looks like the sun's moving across the sky, but the Earth is actually spinning. This is how it works. 6 hours goes by and the Earth spins, our push pin spins. We're right at noon, right at noon. Another 6 hours spins. You can't see the push pin, but that's right at nighttime, right at the beginning of nighttime. The Earth continues to spin another 6 hours. And the push pin just comes into view. That's midnight, completely in dark. Another 6 hours spins, and we're back to morning. It takes the Earth about 24 hours to make one complete spin. It looks like the sun's moving across the sky, but we're the ones spinning. And this spinning Earth is really interesting. The distance around the Earth at this center line, the equator, is about 24,000 miles. And it takes the Earth 24 hours to make one complete spin. If you do the math, that means the people at the equator are spinning about 1,000 miles per hour. Science is so cool. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description. Thanks for watching.